everybody, welcome to Alpha 12 release of Seven Days to Die.
New series. You got to consider this a new series because everything is
changed. It is new. Look how beautiful it is, you guys. Look at that. It is awesome.
There's a guy behind you.
Yeah, I see him, but we need to start. I think that people were saying that it's much harder.
Well, and I could hear bears everywhere, dude. What is up with that?
Barrel. Get a stick, a rock, and some. Whoa, dude, those guys are kind of fast. And some plant fibers so we can. Hey, watch out!
What?
They're right there on you, dude. That guy's fast. Why is he so fast? Oh, a road. Found a road.
Okay. Rowed.
I don't think I got a. Oh, they changed the They changed the inventory to tab now, which is perfect. That's what we like.
Yeah, I like that. Hey, I got a stick. Hey, they don't show a stick anymore. They show like a little bag.
Yeah. So there's a lot of changes, you guys, and when we get a little bit safer, we'll look at a couple of those things. One of them is, which you'll like a lot, is once you, like, say you want to make a stone axe.
Yeah, yeah.
It should be up there, and you click on it, it puts everything in your inventory for you. You don't have to, like, one by one put it in that first time.
Crafting, axe.
That guy right there is pretty fast.
Okay, where's the axe?
Stone axe.
Yeah. Oh, I just type it in?
Just start typing stone or look on that left side.
Cobblestone, stone, axe.
You got
I gotta get away from that guy.
You got a guy right
there.
Dude,
I don't even have time to make a stupid axe.
He likes you a lot.
Oh my god. Alright.
Now they also made some changes to the biomes, you guys. You guys see the elevation and everything? It's so cool. I've actually
Oh no, a bear.
Come up this way.
No, I need to make my hatchet.
All right.
My stone thing.
There's someone up here in the road that wants to talk to you. Look out behind you! Ah!
Jeez Louise, dude.
Someone was up here wanted to talk to you.
No, I don't want to talk to that guy.
No, look it. He's killing zombies. He's friendly.
Look at him. He actually killed
Yeah, look at him.
Yeah,
see
dude.
See that? He just mauled him.
Can we tame?
Yeah, they're friendly to us. You have to
go. No, they're not. You
lie. You have to go up and pet him.
Oh, shoot! Oh, dude, jeez Louise, dude, what are you doing?
I'm bleeding. Stop the bleeding. Clear.
Oh my god.
They're friendly.
They're not friendly.
Barrel. Stay on the road. He's right behind you.
What the deuce, dude? Mm-hmm. Can we go in the water? You gotta find us some water.
Dude, bears can swim. Don't you know that?
Yeah, but are they fast?
Oh, he's lost interest, dude. He lost interest. He's back there now.
Oh, I made two axes.
Why don't you make four? Jam!
Dude,
our first bear encounter, not even a couple minutes in.
Yep. All right, well, let's get some wood. We need wood?
We need wood. We always need wood. These, you know, it's these axes. What we really need to do, we'll get the basics, right? We need to find a town, and we need to try and get stuff going, because all this stuff here, all this faulty stuff is really bad. Trust me on that.
Yeah, yeah.
It takes forever, and I'm gonna need food.
How long does it take?
Oh, watch out! The trees actually do damage when they fall.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh shoot! Which way is it falling?
Look, it's falling on me. How loud is it now? It dropped it right. Look out! Dude, you don't want to get stun moded, dude. They stun for days. Oh, you know what we need? I need some cotton. I need cotton because I need to make another bandage.
Oh my god!
Remember, collect your cotton when you can.
Cotton time.
I got some cotton right here. Oh, I should make some pants for you. So I don't have to look at your junk.
Are you looking at my junk?
No, not really.
No one's forcing you to look at it,
Not really, not too much.
It's really of your own accord. Where did you go?
Over here. Wait, where'd you go? Come over back over here.
I don't know where you are.
I went across the street. Yeah, back up the street from where you chopped the tree on the other side.
Oh, back up that way?
Yeah, I'm on the right side of the street now.
I see over there. Yeah. Oh no, I don't know if that's you. Are you up on the hill there?
On the right, yeah.
Oh jeez. What do you know? I've lost you already. Took me all about 2 minutes.
Ow!
Oh jeez, you were trying to get me to go to that stupid bear, dude.
What happened? He hit me. Battle. Dude, he hit me again. Dude, that's a second bear attack already.
I'll finally get to see my first zombie horde.
What? Oh, you know what, too? Before I updated the server, it was day 7, and I went in the old map, and the horde came through, because I saw the hornets. I'm like, what? The horde came through. I ain't Oh, yeah.
I'm going to check that trash up here on the left side.
Wait.
Left side.
Because we need anything we can get. Hey, I got a... What was that? It's a some sort of spear tip.
Oh yeah, they have new. They have a lot of new stuff. They have steel now in the game. You got to read the recipe, but you can make steel arrow tips, which do more damage.
Damage.
We need to find some shelter. Look at the time.
Oh, what do you mean? It's not that late, is it?
We need to find shelter.
Oh, I already ran out of energy. I ran out of energy, friend.
I need to make some cotton here. I think you don't split things the same way. If you right click on a piece in your inventory, it gives you a drop down menu of things to do, like to drop it, to split it. You know how like in Rust you can right click on something and hit use?
Yeah.
Where is split though? Craft resources.
Do I not have any underwear on?
Cloth fragment.
Hey, your guy is different this time, and I'm still the same pudgy slob.
Are you?
Yeah.
I just right-clicked on the cotton in my inventory, and it kept dropping down. Resources craft. Like, what can you do with this? It's more intuitive, and most of the time I found that it's better. But with that particular one, that I wish I could just split it. You know.
Yeah.
Rather than have to do what I just did, because it takes longer. All right, so I've got this. Now I'm going to make a...
Are you making bandages?
I'm making some bandages, yeah. Because I had to use my one that I had, because Mr. Barrow attacked.
What should I be making, then?
Bandages, regular bandages.
But it doesn't... It says craft, categories, resources.
Yeah, you're going to make cloth first, right?
Well, what do I... I don't see that. Oh, cloth fragment.
Yeah, cloth fragment. Just make it all cloth fragments, and you can make... With one cloth fragment, you can make a bandage.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Now, here's the new thing that they added in here. You see this? They added footpaths.
Oh, Jesus. They're noisy, dude.
They added footpaths like this, which is kind of cool. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they're noisy. And then the weather. Oh, wait till you see the weather, dude. They added some crazy weather.
Oh, good. Chubby's still in here.
We need to find something big time. This pack just ended.
Okay. Are we going to be in real trouble here, aren't we?
Pretty much. I really like, though, the way that instead of everything just being flat and then, you know, some mountainous areas. I like the way they did this.
Dude, we need to get out of here.
Okay, so remember this.
Oh my God,
collect as many rocks as you can, right?
Yeah.
And hit as many trash piles as you can, because you can find gunpowder in trash piles. And with rocks, gunpowder, and paper, we can make blunderbuss ammo.
Oh, right.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
look at it change right here. We just cleared the cloud coverage. Nice.
All right, what about this? Got some wood. Don't need that. That was not important. Oh, yeah, it's weird.
You see that?
Yeah.
Woo.
And then there was sunlight.
This is random gen, you guys. Random gen.
Where'd you go?
I went up straight up the hill.
Okay, I see you. Normally I would just add you, but
there's something over there that wants to talk to you.
No. Oh, I'm saying there's a bear there. Barrel.
Something definitely wants to talk to you over there. Oh, by the way, I had collected 22 cotton, just saying. Oh, geez, watch out on fall damage too. Dude, where the heck are we?
I don't know.
We gotta find something.
We got half an hour before it goes all bonkers.
Wait, if we go this way...
No, dude, oh, you gotta find us a place, dude.
We can go to 00 if you really want to.
That
would
I'm
be
not
dangerous. That would be the main central city where the
barfing
cops are.
Yeah, but if we can find a garage, we could get on top.
Oh, I like that. I like your thinking, friend.
Whoa,
what?
What are these happened? Bad clouds?
No, it cleared up. Dude, wait till you hear the rain. The rain is so awesome. I love the rain.
Awesome time.
Oh, I'll get some corn.
I love the rain.
Here comes the rain again.
Double team this zombie. Ow, Oh, dude, I'm far. Oh, Jesus, oh, stun is super real, dude.
You get her.
Yeah. I was really far away from her, and she stunned me.
You get her. Oh yeah.
Nice. Nothing. Zippo. All right, ripped we have off. Got to find some place.
Oh my
place.
God. Oh, it's 4. I thought it was 6 o'clock.
Maybe we should have stayed on the road.
The Rowed.
Jeez.
Oh, I hear the wind whipping up.
Oh, dude, we're heading into a storm. You see the clouds up there?
There's a storm a-brewing.
It's in your face.
Come on, come on. Oh,
watch
oh.
out. She's they hit you closer than you think in this server.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Really?
Come on.
Oh, really?
Give us a sign of something, please.
I need something, man.
Oh, I found a road. Road.
Road time. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road
again. We'll take this. Do you see anything that way? Who knows, right? Who knows what evil lurks?
All right.
Pick away, up or down?
Down.
Downtown.
Always go down when you're chubby.
Dude. These guys are going to start running, and we're going to be insta-dead.
Yeah, I know. And I have no... I got to walk, because I have no...
All right, yeah. I wonder if we should make a club or something.
Oh, geez, how do we make one of those? Can we make one of those?
Club. Oh, you need sticks.
Club. A wooden club? How many sticks do I have? Only one stick?
One stick. All right, I got a faulty club. Oh, jeez.
Coming your way.
All right.
Oh, jeepers creepers! There's a bear there.
Bear, dude, it's getting dark.
I know.
Dude, look at the Matterhorn up there on the right. Let's
I
go
gotta
up
make
there.
This. Oh shoot! Ah, dang it!
Dude, that bear and that zombie are going at it.
Where are you? Are you
oh,
there?
Bear wins.
Bear wins every time a winner. Oh, geez, dude, we gotta find something, man.
We should have stayed on the road.
What about that mountain? Whoa.
Well, I was thinking about the mountain, but we should go back to the road.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, this is bad. I've never gone so long without finding something, huh?
We may have a restart on our hands.
May have a death on our hands.
Yeah. That's what I mean. Then we gotta find each other again. They'll be like, we'll be right back.
If we can find a town, it'll have beds in
it. Wow, look at that dark clouds, dude.
Oh, Jesus, getting super dark. Where'd that road go? Road.
No.
Oh, come on, road. Oh, there it is. Oh, jeez. Dude, this is like bear country. There's another bear here.
I gotta rest again. Ready? Oh geez.
Bear's preoccupied, you're good.
Running.
Gotta be something down here.
Running.
Ooh, duct tape.
Fast.
There's a lot of new things in here too, because like duct tape, super glue, things like that.
Yeah. Oh no, dude, we're in it to win it. It's on. Oh, and I'm out of energy.
I just ran out
you?
Of energy. That was me.
You?
That was me.
Oh geez, dude, we're in a lot of trouble here.
We gotta stick together. The stuns are real right now. We've got no extra energy
for
stuns. Piggy. Piggy.
Shouldn't they be coming after us already?
Not yet. They redesigned it.
What time is it?
Whoa, dude. Nice one.
What time is it?
Hey, when there's clothes, you can right-click on it and hit wear.
Oh.
Just saying.
Dude. You got skinny jeans on.
That's what I do. Okay, so from what I saw in single player,
yeah,
it didn't go black until 0 hour, right?
Oh, all right.
And at 0 hour, it went pitch black. Like I couldn't see my own screen, let alone the people's. You know what I mean?
Oh, really?
And then at that point, full on runners till 6 a.m. Oh yeah.
Oh jeez. Is that another bear?
Dude, no. Why are we not finding anything?
Yep. Oh, shoot. Bear time.
Maybe he's afraid of the light.
Maybe he is, or maybe he is.
Oh,
no, he's not.
He likes the light. Oh, town, house, something. Right here, dude.
Okay.
Yep, town time.
Whatever it is, we need to get in.
I'm out of power. I'm out of juice. Oh, dude, we found it, you guys, at 1900. What?
Yuck. A sham sandwich.
Ooh, delish.
You got that one?
Doorknob.
All right, let's get into one of these stupid things, dude.
Look at how neat the town looks, you guys. Do you notice they changed the textures on the houses, too?
Oh, huh? Yeah. As soon as I saw this, I was like, oh, cool. It's very different.
All right, we're going to have to work on a... Do you want to do a regular house, probably? Oh, was that
a
bear?
One with a...
A square roof, like?
Well, yeah, square roof or a second floor.
Oh, over there, the square... That thing right there.
Okay.
That's a store, dude. It might have a roof on the back.
Oh, jeez. All right, come on.
I mean a roof on the back. It might have a ladder on the back. There's a ladder. Ladder time.
Go.
All right. We're going to need to blockade that with something.
How do I do that? Should I just break it?
No. Make a wood frame.
Oh, shoot, dude. I don't have enough to make anything.
I'm making one wood frame right now.
Are they coming up? There's a lot coming, dude.
Where's that ladder at?
Right here. Right where I'm standing.
Back up.
I'm backing up as much as I can. Oh, I'm in a lot of trouble. Oh, shoot, dude. Oh, I'm in a lot of trouble.
I'm trying. Oh, I couldn't help you, dude. Try and back away. You got to jump back. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, my God.
Heal if you can. Heal.
Yeah, I'm healing. Oh, jeez. This is not good, dude.
No, this is not good.
Oh, jeez, right, Louise.
Run the circles, dude. Run the circles.
Did you put the frame down?
No, I couldn't. They were up on you.
Hey, do a circle. Put that frame down. We'll take care of these skadooshers.
That's right here.
One at a time.
Oh, shoot! Put it on. I cannot see where the ladder is.
Oh, shoot. Oh, now we got multiples.
Stay over there. I need to craft another frame. See if you can round them up over there. Alright, I gotta craft another frame. I'll place one down.
One chick I can't get.
I'll place one
down. They're coming, dude. No, they're coming fast.
Yep. Dude, we might be better off jumping off this roof.
Yeah, I'm thinking this is not a good idea.
We can't kill them, you guys. They stun us, and then you're stuck right in front of them while they beat you to death. Dude, they're all up here. There's a lot of stuff in this town. This is a good town, though.
How do we get out of here?
We can't jump down. We gotta take the ladder down.
Then we gotta move, because it's getting near that time, dude.
Alright, I'm down. I'm going toward this other school, the Born and Noble.
Yeah, I'm right on you. Oh, jeez, dude. Oh, shoot. Another ladder up here.
Where?
No, on this roof here.
Let's get on it.
Break the ladder, though. Yes!
Woo! Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Dude. That was stressful as heck.
All right. Crouch down, see if we can break the hunted thing.
Oh, my God.
I think we might eat this real quick.
Not a big fan of that, dude. Was not a big fan of that.
You guys, that was real. That was real.
Oh my God.
All right, we're going to set up base in this town, dude.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make a secure chest because I've already got some stuff. Like, I've got some 44 mag frames. I got shotgun receivers. So we're on our way to building some weapons.
Iron arrow I can make with this arrowhead.
And break down my scrap. All right, so I need secure wood chest.
Wow.
So what I've heard was that it's a lot more challenging now, you know?
Yeah, you think?
The whole thing is.
That was friggin' insane, dude. We were so close to getting owned.
All right, I got a chest here. I'm going to start putting the scraps in here. Stuff that we're going to need down the line. Shotgun receiver.
Nothing in the air conditioner. Food. Come on.
Wooden club. Right, we can break that down. I want to keep my stones.
So what? We want to go back to that store, though, technically in the morning, though, right?
Well, we want... Yeah, there's a few...
We had to learn some... We want to learn it stuff.
I can see there's something right here, right? There's a store right there. I think that was the Born and Noble. And then... We'll
get some gas from here.
Get some fuel.
Yeah.
Looks like there's a few things that we can do in this town. And bring it up for the two of us.
It does look completely different, though, dude.
And the playability of it is different, which is what's really cool. They didn't just change textures and stuff. They made everything play a little bit different.
All right, so should I break tape. The nails down?
Yeah, break the nails down. Keep duct tape. Keep glue. You know, don't break that stuff down.
Aren't nails used for, like, buckshot or something?
It breaks down to scrap iron, so...
Oh, okay. I'll just break it down. Right.
Dude, I hear them breaking stuff. Are they coming up?
I don't know, dude. I hope they aren't. Me no want them to come up here.
Alright, so let's see. Can we actually make... And if you look, they've changed the... Alright, so you've got a button over here for scrap and repair. You've got basics. You've got building. You've got resources.
Resources.
Ammo and weapons. Tools and traps. Food. Medicine. Clothing. Forging and molds. Furniture and decor. That's my department.
Delicious. It's almost 11 o'clock, dude.
And miscellaneous. Wait till you see. It'll make a sound, okay? Now they have a sound when this
goes...
What
do you mean? Ding dong.
Well, it's kind of like evil lurks, you know what I mean?
Mm. Well, at least they give you more time. Honestly, like 6 o'clock was way too early.
Yeah. All right, do you have any cloth? Make as much cloth as you can with your cotton, and then go in for the cloth armor stuff.
Why is that not letting me make cotton?
Well, you do the drop down. It seems to be easier. Is someone up here?
What? Oh.
No? Oh, it sounded like it, dude. It sounded like someone was up here.
Yeah, there's two people trying to get up through your... Oh, there's a bunch of them down there trying to climb up the ladder. If you didn't have that thing there, we would be toast, dude. Oh. Are they hitting it? They may be trying to break through, dude.
That's all right. Just
stay
in the make your cloth. I made chest armor, cloth chest armor, and cloth leg armor, and then I ran out of cotton.
Craft time.
All right, now we can probably we can make bows.
And what do I want to do with the cloth? Make bandages?
No, you want to make armor, right?
Oh, clothing, you mean?
Yeah, clothing.
Okay. All right,
so wood bow. Or is it wooden bow?
Craft.
Wooden bow. Okay, so you need to have 3 plant fibers and sticks to make a wooden bow.
I'm going to look ridiculous.
Arrows is feathers, sticks, and stones.
This is all I've got.
Nice, dude.
I look redonkulous.
You look good.
You should go see these.
I thought you were collecting a lot of whatchamacallit along the way.
I was trying to. I was too busy running. Oh!
You heard the sound? All right, now it's gonna go pitch black, and they're runners now. So what they've done is they've changed it right at the zero mark to 0600 is darkness, ultimate darkness, and runners. Like, and when they're runners, they're runners. Watch, I'll bring out my torch. Put your torch away and see how dark it is.
Alright.
Yeah. Okay. Look at that, you guys. Super dark. Except for the streetlights. And why are the streetlights on? Is there power in the apocalypse?
Yeah. What is the dealio with... Whoa, man, they are trashing this place.
We better make some more of those wood frames.
That's a good idea. Yeah. Wood frame time. Craft.
I can only make 3 of them.
Building. Wood frame.
Surviving the night away. All right, you guys, what we're going to do is we're going to cower on this roof till 0600, and then we'll come back in the morning. Now, nothing's to say that we're not going to die as soon as we hit the ground. These guys are real. They're not kidding around.
Oh, yeah.